steak and eggs, Annie. Don't worry, I'll get you some coffee.
Yeah, coming right up.
I'm sorry, that's his take.
It is now, sweetheart. I'll buy you something to eat.
No, thank you.
Excuse me, sir. I think you're sitting in my seat.
Your seat's in there, Four Eyes.
Ah. Gee, I think perhaps somebody ought to teach you some manners, sir.
Yeah? Well, let me know when it comes up.
Look, Clark, we can just...
Honey? Excuse me, sir. Would you care to step outside?
Clark.
I said, excuse me, sir. Would you care to step outside?
Now, listen, Rocky, your steak's coming right up.
Keep it on the flame, Ron. This is just a minute steak. After you.
Clark!
You all right, fella?
He's gonna be fine. Just give me that. Clark?
Blood. It's my blood. I think maybe we ought to hire a bodyguard from now on.
I don't want a bodyguard. I want the man I fell in love with.
I know that, Lois. I wish you were here.
Clark!
Boy, you just don't have enough sense to stay down, do you?
I don't like your beat anyway.
Oh, God.
Clark? Clark? Clark, can you get up? Come on. All right,
go,
come on.
Go slow.
I got you.
Go slow.
Try and get up in that chair. Ooh, sit down.
I'm all right.
Okay, everybody, he's all right.